sharp in his 1940s fedora. He's got an iron will, a nerves of steel, and several other metal-themed attributes. His fur is watertight, and he's always up for a fight. So when evil hears this sound, it shakes in its boots. He's
actual, like, genuine bop of a song. Like, I was like, oh, you know, the game, alright, hear me out, the game's name is Platypus, so I'll put up the Perry the Platypus theme. And then I found this very appropriate image, which apparently is from a different game, but this is not from the game that we're playing. But I was like, damn, the Perry the Platypus theme kind of slaps. Sorry, nope, it's over. You gotta Google that shit if you want to watch it. What I like, you know, Phineas and Ferb I never watched a ton of, but good for a kid's show. Really, really good. It's got a very, like, dry sense of humor. I was, like, looking at the video that I pulled up had, like, a montage of, like, Perry the Platypus versus Doofenshmirtz moments, and I was like, damn, that's a pretty bizarre, like, subplot to have play such a huge role in the show. Anyway, I'm gonna play Platypus. This is a space, like, shooter type game. If the only media you've ever consumed is VODs of my streams, you may remember a similar type of game I played was Parodius, which even has a similar name. It begins and ends with the same letter. Anyway, yeah, Doofenshmirtz is a god-tier character. That's true. So this is one of those games that's really weird about capturing. So my stream capture is kind of in a janky setup right now. I have my laptop open so I can see if I'm actually, like, properly opening the game. It's really weird. I won't even go into detail. It's very strange. I hope it worked. Let's get this music on. Let me know if the volume and everything, it looks good to me. I'm looking at it on my laptop. God, it was hard to center it. I know it's probably like one or two pixels off center. It was really janky to get going. Just hold on, I'm tabbing out real quick just to make sure that everything's good. Yeah, it looks good. Okay. Sorry. So yeah, I've never played this. I mean, I've checked out like the first level. Oh, shit. But I'm playing with joy. I'm playing with music on. Let's go. It's a claymation game. I'm sure this concept has been done before. I can't think of another game that's done it, though. But it looks fun. I guess Clay Fighter. What am I fucking thinking? Clay Fighter. What was the one Clay Fighter, like 62 and a half or some shit? Alright. It feels like a Cuphead plane segment. Totally ripping off Cuphead. It's even got UFOs, just like the threatening Zeppelin fight. So I know you get power-ups and you, like, pick up fruit in this game. Yeah, there you go. Buck. Oi. I like the fruit. You guys know this. Oh, it makes me want to eat a banana. Yeah, bitch. Alright, we got power-ups. Oh, this only lasts a certain amount of time, though. Look at the little timer. So I want more. Yeah. That's an interesting power-up system. I don't know how I feel about that. It lasts a certain amount of time. I'm trying to think if it was even like that in, like, Parodius. It might have been. But yeah, I heard some, like, vague story from somebody that this is, like, a game that got, like, it's the developer of the game, or the person who, like, made it, got their idea stolen, basically, or, like, they weren't allowed any of the, like, money that this game earned, and instead some, like, company got them in this weird, like, legal contract to, like, basically, like, take all the, all the earnings from this game. But that might be just a rumor, I don't know. I didn't look into it that far. I searched up information on the internet and it was kind of like, oh, there you go. Overall success, 93%. That might not have been legit, I don't know. I couldn't find much info about it. Okay. So far it's just a lot of ships. But there is at least variety. And the controls are tight. I mean, it's pretty hard to fuck up a game with no physics, you know, where you just, it's just, you move where the controller moves you. Oh, I actually am getting such, like, Cuphead, plane boss vibes from this. I guess it's more, it's like if Cuphead had, like, plane levels. What if there's, okay, new prediction about the DLC, there's gonna be a run and gun where you're in the plane the whole time. I just realized there's none of those in the normal game, right? No, I know Cuphead's themed after Gunstar Heroes and plenty of old, sort of shoot-em-up type games. Or run and gun. Oh, look at my little parachute guy. That was adorable. Was that, so am I a new guy now? We gotta start thinking about the rules. I don't know what hit me. Yeah, I don't know where the platypus part comes into it. These ships remind me of... Oh, what the fuck? Okay. I didn't see whatever hit me. These ships remind me of that old, like, Sega property. What the fuck is that one? It's got some, like, Japanese-ass name. Like, Doc Doc or something like that. Fuck. Okay, I saw what hit me that time. The little, like, does anybody know what I'm talking about? Fuck, I can't remember the name of that. Also, these projectiles are quite subtle. There were a couple times where I got hit by the lasers of these things, and I didn't even, like, see them. Because they kind of blend in with my own bullets. I like the red ones a lot more. Also, I'd like a power-up, please. TFW, no banana. Oh, you just... Oh. I thought it restarted the level. But when you use a continue, it just keeps you going. Okay. I must have a certain number. Credits one. Opa, opa. There you go. What the fuck was... What bullshit did I say? Oh, what was that? Wait, these things just, like, launch a... Like, bomb or something? What the... Or did I lose a life? What's that? Shit. Okay, I lost a life there. Ha! This is hard with no power-ups. Ha! That waterfall in the background is the sludgiest fucking waterfall I've ever seen in my life. No! They, like, bait you. Also, if you hit the fruit, I think it like splits up into a bunch of separate fruits. Ooh. Oh, I gained a life. Can I like tiny plane, please? Like in Cuphead? Oh god. Ah! Yep. There you go. Oh, what is this? This looks weird. This is like some pterattack shit. Oh, it destroys projectiles though. That's clutch. Oh, that's good. Hey. I need to hang on to this. That's good. Whoa. Get the grapes! Oh, that's satisfying. I'm having fun so far. It's got good controller support, if nothing else. It was really kind of a nightmare to get captured for streaming. Oh, that's a crazy power-up. I love that one. The wave. Okay, now we're seeing some straight-up Contra shit. These, like, square turret things are straight out of Contra. Oh, fuck. No, that one shot really fast. It kind of, the frames drop at the end of every level, it seems. It's gonna be hard to look at chat for this. I have it up on my laptop because I couldn't figure out how to minimize this game. I tried the old F11, I tried the old Alt-Enter, I did every trick in the book, it just didn't work out. Also, I see, you shoot, it's a lot like the bells in Herodias. Where you shoot them to get a different power-up. I wonder if, just like Herodias, there's one where you yell, I have a stink foot or something, at the enemies to kill them. So I gotta get the beam. That's real, by the way. There's like a special weapon in Parodius that, where you like yell nonsense at the enemies and it kills them. And one of them is got a stink foot, I'm pretty sure. This weapon is so good. I just don't even have to- Oh! I was gonna say, I don't even have to worry about their projectiles. But then he hit me with him. Opa, opa. Yeah, this whole game feels very opa opa. Oh shit. Let me get that! Oh! Alright. Wave beam. I like this one a lot. This game it doesn't look amazing. It's the claymation thing, it's like, that's cool. That's a cool idea. You know, that's a classic style for, like, sort of alternative, like, films and shit. But, I think it could have been done slightly better, but it is a cool concept, and I think the gameplay is fun. I don't know, the trees and shit, everything just looks kind of, like, lumpy. And I know it's like, yeah, it's clay, it's accentuating that, but I don't know. Personally, I would have preferred something a little more detailed. But again, maybe that's because I'm spoiled by Cuphead. Game where they spent fucking like 10 years making sure it looked good. I did it. And it's from 2004, so some of the graphics look kind of crusty. I actually think this might be a port of an arcade game, I'm pretty sure. Oh shit. What is this music? The boss? Why do I hear boss music? It's the meme. Oh, hey. What is the red one? Oh, shit. Fuck, no, I didn't mean to- Oh, what the- Who are you? I didn't mean to get that. I wanted to get the wave beam. Or I wanted to get the red one. I don't know what the fuck that even is. This music. It's very bombastic. I don't even think I do damage to this thing, whatever it is. It's not too crazy. I'm on normal difficulty right now, by the way. Okay. What is this? Oh, rocket! Rocket! Oh, that's sick! That's sick. That is fucking sick. Look at that. This game just went from like a 7 to a 10. Give me the rockets again, baby. Fucking rocket. Is that a Gorillaz reference? I'm walking to something, blah, 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 blah. Oh. What the fuck was that? Did I just destroy their, like, food rations or something? These do insane damage. Oh. Red rockets, no. No, 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 don't ruin this for me. No, 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 no. Fuck. No red rockets today, I'm stuck with the golden shower. Fuck! I keep getting hit. Oh my god. Oh look, am I gonna fight the front of the train? It's the Phantom Express! It's literally the Phantom Express. That's it. Fuck, do I have to start from the beginning? Oh. I was like, a controller? It seemed, I was like, is this thing gonna be like, boop, boop, and just be like, off-center the whole time? Rip. I bet I can select the level that I start from, right? Oh, I can't. Why even have the level select, then? Wait. There must be a way to start from a second level, right? Alright, well that's the cursory first run. This is a retro game. I can't shoot. Oh, dang. It's a retro game. So, you know, there's gonna be this. Maybe this will be a multi-stream game. Maybe I'll just, like, go for it. I don't know. I gotta say, the projectiles are kind of hard to see sometimes. The little red flashing ones even get, like, lost in the nonsense sometimes. But now I'm gonna try to... I'll do my best, do my best. Do my best, do my best, do my best, do my best. Fuck. I'm not even sure, does getting fruit give you lives? Or like a certain number of points? Probably points, I'd be willing to bet. Oh. I think fruits might be worth more if you like break them up, too. Yeah. Fuck. I have to beat four areas to unlock the next level, is that true? Also, this is weird, these early power-up stars here are only yellow. Maybe it's just because it's like a tutorial level? That's what got me confused. I guess it wasn't confusion so much as I just had to figure out what was going on. In the game, in the game. See, like, there's a lot of, like, particle effects and shit, and since they're clay, the particle effects are, like, solid. You, like, can't see shit. Okay, I can see that. I'm not gonna pretend I couldn't see that. This might just be a goofy one-off, though. Ah! I might not even beat this game. Oh, goddammit, I was really close to the end, too. Unbelievable. Only 92% overall success! That is a net loss of 1% success. I will not allow for this. Yeah, I am enjoying myself. The music's pretty good, too. Not life-changing, but it's good arcade shooter music. You know, I've talked about this before, but, I like me a bit of bullet hell. Even though I know I keep getting hit by, like, the two bullets that are on screen. I swear, I do enjoy playing bullet hell shooters. I just kind of suck at them. So I've got a bit of experience with the... It's kind of, you know... Like, a lot of people are able to enjoy, like, summer blockbuster movies. This is kind of like that, but for games. Where it's like... I enjoy it, but I know it's a little schlocky. You know? And then it's not a super deep experience. But it's something I can still, like, wholeheartedly get into. Because there is something very cathartic about all the destruction. It's a little hard to aim with the rockets. That's literally Opa Opa. That's Opa Gangnam Style. Can't believe Sega ripped off Gangnam Style. I'm doing pretty okay. Shit. I did not mean to get that, but that's fine. It seems like every power-up lasts 20 seconds-ish. These yellow guys, I don't like their projectile because it looks exactly like my bullets. And you don't get tiny plane, and it's not like, it's not like most bullet hell shooters in the sense that, oh, god damn it, I always die right before the end. oh, what the fuck was I even saying? It's not, in the sense that, like, your hitbox isn't a tiny little point in the center of your thing. Your hitbox is your entire plane. These things are scary. Scary! It's like, is there even a point to killing those things? Besides literal point? Ah. Okay. Now they're hitting me with the double Gangnam Style. I think it is more bountiful to grab a bunch of separate bananas rather than a bunch. This part is hard. Hard level. Oi. Just gotta get in the zone, oh. Screw it. Take the rockets, baby. Ah! Yeah, yeah! Fucking like a fruit shower! Yeah, it's hard to aim with the rockets. I keep missing exactly one of those and not getting the power up, thusly. Okay, I'm just gonna play the avoid game here until I can get a power up. E. Okay. Ah, that, ooh, the little spite bullet. One last spiteful bullet. Okay. No bonus! 51%! The fucking, like, get the slide whistle. Oh. That's something that Red Letter Media uses a ton. Is the fucking, like, dropping slide whistle. And it actually makes me laugh every time. Hey, can we fucking get rid of these guys, please? This is the worst. Red Rocket! Get the fruits. I kind of like lose myself in all these rockets, too. They kind of pause right next to you and I'm like, wait, which one is even me? See, I got lost. I got lost in the cloud there. Sure. So if you already have time on the clock for a different power-up, and then you grab another power-up, it'll stack, it'll just be the most recent power-up that you grabbed gets all that time. I think it won't like change back to like green or whatever. Yeah. I think I said that without sounding like I had a stroke, but I might have sounded like I had a stroke just now. Oh, I got japed. These things, they look like ships from Pikmin. A little bit. Oh, right before the end! So, 69% success. Suck rate, 69. Hell yeah. Beam for days. Look at this. So you can damage these, they just take hella damage. Music is so bombastic. Oh god, see the wheel bouncing around and everything? I get lost in the kerfuffle. So much fruit and I lost it all! Oh no! Lost it all. Give me that. Give me all of it. Please. I feel like I just lost, like, a child with all the fruit that was dropped that day. Look how much fruit, guys. Look how much fruit. If those tires did damage to you, I would be very angry. I'm not sure what popping those balloons did. Oh, was that like a little bit of... That parallax! Holy fuck! Is that what people in chat earlier were going, whoa, look at that parallax! Were they talking about that exact, like, that cable just now? That was crazy. I, like, didn't notice that the first time around. I was like, what? I was like, yeah, it's parallax scrolling, guys. That was cool. That was really weird. It looked really 3D for some reason. Ooh. I was doing so well. Yeah, I was doing so well. I don't want the power up! Give me the Sure. Kinda cringe, not gonna lie. Kinda cringe, bro. So what's gonna happen here? I'm very nervous. My power-ups run out. Oh. I wish I had red rocket powers. I like this stuff in the background. Heat-seeking missiles. That's cool. I think I have a continue. I have two continues. Okay, so this isn't that stressful, but I'm still stressed. I want to beat it. Oh! Did I just get caught in the power lines? Did that really hit me? Did that really happen? Oh, and there's a zero life, too. I kind of wish games wouldn't do that. I wish they would just, like, not have a zero life and then up the number of lives by one. Because the zero life makes no sense. It's like you have zero lives, but you're still alive. Did I get hit by the power lines? Hold on, I can't look at chat right now. I'm too busy focusing on dodging the, like, two things this guy is throwing at me. Yeah! Sorry, that felt good. I don't know if that came across. Zero extra lives. I guess, but, like, just why does it have to be extra lives? Just make it lives, just the number of lives you have. It doesn't say the word extra lives anymore. It just says that's the number of ships you've got. So when you have zero ships... zero lives in the chamber. I don't think that makes sense, guys. If it said extra lives, I could be like, okay, technically, that is true. But it's just a picture of the ship. Zero ships plus the one you're in, though. But that's one. That's... pardon me for flaunting my classical education, but that is one ship. Oh, God. Spooky music. Why is it spooky? Why is this spooky? I don't like the... I'm hearing boss music straight away. Okay, so also I didn't mention, but that allowed me to unlock the next level. Which I didn't realize that was all one level. I'm not going in there to get that fruit. Sorry. Some fruit must be lost. I don't have tiny plane to, like, maneuver more. Actually, I'm pressing all the buttons, yeah. I maybe should have looked up, like, the controls or something real quick before playing this, just to make sure there's not more than one, like, shoot button. What if I have a special move that I just haven't been using? Oh, this looks cool. Oh, what? What just hit me? Fuck. I genuinely did not see what just hit me. Oh, there's little black spikes that come out of these. Oh, oh! Oh, okay. So don't shoot those. Got it. But I kinda, I gotta shoot these guys. This is Trixie! Oh, I see. Oh, hey. Hey. I gotta hit their balloons. I gotta hit their balloons. And then they'll drop them. That's nice. Opa, Opa. Sixty-4%, yeah. Area 2. Yeah, I guess it was the Area 2 thing that threw me off. It's like levels, and then in each level there are areas. It's kind of weird that it gives you the evaluation over and over. Oh my god. I thought that was like a single massive, like, snake robot enemy. You know what's a good, like, sort of arcadey style game is, Rocket Knight Adventures on the Sega Genesis. That game's kind of a bop. I'll have to play that at some point. That's, something about this game sort of reminded me of that. Fuck. Ah! Oh, is this music like a weird Rockabye Baby remix? I could have sworn I heard Rockabye Baby. God damn it. Yeah, and I heard there's... The creator of this game made not only a sequel to this, but also... Oh, fuck. Who are you? Shrek Ship! Shrek Ship! Shrek Ship! What? But he made some other, like, claymation games as well, I'm pretty sure. That were, like, different from this, I guess? Might have to check that out. I'm gonna be perfectly honest, though, there's not a whole ton of information on this game online. At least not from what I saw in my brief investigation. Hey. It's getting tough Maybe this will be like a 2 or 3 streamer. I probably won't do this all in one stream. Now that I know you can unlock levels, and now that I know it's a little hard. Wait. I wish I had a power up right now. That would make this so nice. These guys would have been dead long ago. If I had red rockets. Can't see this shit in front of the screen. Platypus 2 is not by the same guy, really. It's weird. I was gonna say those are like angry balloons. God damn it. Right as soon as I discovered the strat of blowing up the balloons, now they got angry balloons. Wait, no music at the moment. Wait. Okay. This reminds me of a scene in Fablehaven, fuck! Fuck! What? Okay. This reminds me of a scene in Finding Nemo, actually. For real though, the jellyfish. God damn it. This is intense. That's some insane shit right there. I need to like pop them while they're far away and I can dodge them. Oh. This is some fucking insanity. Those little black projectiles are really hard to see, by the way. So I can't tell what's in the fucking foreground and background. Okay. The background looks great. Is that a real picture of Saturn, or is that like clay Saturn? It looks too good to be like clay. Oh, this is fun. Oh, yeah. Screw it, these guys will leave, probably. But scum! It, like, went down and hit- Oh, wait. 0 credits. I'm not on screen. I've got 2 lives. Is it just gonna pop me back in? Am I- I literally didn't see myself because I was hiding behind my lives icon. That was, like, a goofy cartoon misunderstanding moment. Ignore that happened, folks. I was like, is the game glitching out? I was like, I died. And I'm like, not there anymore. Power-ups are so, like, necessary. It feels like, if you want to, like, do any actual damage. This one that gets rid of the projectiles is such a fucking lifesaver, too. Literally. I would have been dead long ago without this. Fuck. Ah. I see a huge thing rising up in the shadows. The big long ship. This is also something that was in Parodius. A big long ship. Ah! Fuck. Egon. Difficulty normal. Oy-vey. Oy-vey! Alright, let's try that level again. At least it's in levels like this. If it booted you back to the start of the entire game every time, I would have been like, nah, no thanks. Spook Zone. E. I need to, like, focus. These things can curve and shoot you with, like, a diagonal bullet. Collect these. Oh, thanks, game. Thanks. It's like, hey, dumbass, get the red rockets. You need them. Those red rockets just fucking annihilate things. They're kind of loud. Also, I'm always nervous in this game that shit is gonna show up on the left side of the screen behind me. But so much of the game sort of forces you to play over on the right side, or on the left side. So you're like over there and you're like, gee, I hope something doesn't like just come out and fuck me over. Danger. Danger. I think, honestly, you wanna like pop these as far away as possible and then just dodge the spikes rather than having to navigate through the balloons. I hate these ones so much. Yeah, those particles are not particularly distinctive visually. Oh, fuck. If you bump into the balloon, you die. Instantly killed. Like, for a ship, like, you could say, like, oh, you're a ship and you crashed into it. But, like, for a ship, I have, like, hummingbird level of control over how I fly. That should just be, like, I nudge into it and I go, like, oh. Peg Champ did get accepted, yeah. Yeah, we had it for most of 100%ing Classic Peggle. Or Peggle Deluxe, rather. Someone mentioned to me on Twitter that there are unused abilities in Peggle that you can bring into the game with modding, which I might have to do a, like, PopCap Games, like, unused content type stream, because there's also missions in Plants vs. Zombies that went unused, but they're still in the game and you can play them with, like, hacking. You basically have to be an elite hacksaw like me. Apples and grapes. Look at this. Ampersand grapes. Shrek ship. Shrek ship. Shrek ship. Shrek ship. Those are the bad guys in the Dark Crystal, right? The Shrek ships? That was awful. Oh my god. What stinks in here? Is it that joke? By any chance? I bet there's people who, like, are big fans of the Dark Crystal who literally don't even, like, get what that was. Because it was such a, like, stretch. A stretch stretches. Are those the bad guys in the Dark Crystal? Ah. Fuck. Doing good, though. Doing a lot better than I was last time. Okay. I like the, like, morphing clay text. That's a good feature. Okay, this is the part where I get, like, fucked up, though. Oi. Okay. I hate those ones in the foreground. Ah! I don't like the music just going, too. It's just like, hey, have you ever considered that silence? Ah! Like, what the fuck? What are you doing to me, game? What are you doing to me? Whoa! Fuck! Ah, just destroy them all! Get rid of them. I think I should pick those up. I'm pretty sure that's like a thing that I can pick up, those crates. Let me through. Ah, one came up from below! Oh. Ah. Are we done with these balloons yet? I don't like that part. Ah! Oh! There's that shit. There's that fun left side of the screen action. It's okay, this is like a reconnaissance run. I'll just know next time. Okie dokie. Pew! It always seems to lag a little bit, like right when the level's ending. Whap. Screw it. Red Rocket! Red Rocket time! Holy shit. Time to get hit, because I can't fucking see what's going on. I lost my power up. And now we're back at the part where I died. Big ship's coming up, and I'm dying. Hey, Doc, I'm dying here. No, it's fine, guys, because I technically have 2 credits, right? Because my second credit is the one that I'm using right now, right? So that makes fucking sense, right? What's happening? Okay. Literally, that part of the song is like a funky rockabye baby. Mmm. Oh my god. Okay. 0. 0. Area 5. Oh yeah, this has co-op. I don't know if there's like damage scaling or whatever. Or if you do like half damage in multiplayer. Apparently that's always been a thing in Cuphead. Okay, can I like grab these? I don't know. Are these? I think I just popped those, actually. I hear boss music. Oh, it's giving me the rockets and nothing else. Oh shit. Oh, fuck off! No! That was the worst! Oh, the rockets are so hard to hit those, like, spinny ships with, dude! Oh, no! I wanted the red rockets! I got a little too greedy! What am I doing? Gulp. Am I doing anything? Okay, I was gonna say, am I hurting it? Oh. No, not gonna be able to get it. Can't get greedy. I am hurting it. maybe hit the like wings. Cripple it. Or something. Think the wings are now crippled? It keeps exploding, but then it keeps just existing and being fine. Ah, there you go. Oh, am I gonna have to break each segment of this ship apart? Give me the rockets! Thank you. Fucking Christ. Do some actual fucking damage. Kill this fucking missile, please. Crazy man. Crazy man. Okay. Now we're back to normal, like, PP. PP shot. Wow, okay. The bullet hell is starting to be a thing, actually. I know it's not nearly as hellish as some true bullet hell games, but there's a lot of bullets to keep track of at the moment. E. I really needed that fucking red rocket. Really needed it. What the fuck? Maybe the, like, wave beam. Actually, no, because I can't get that. This is fucked. This, the, wow. Holy fuck. okay. Why did it take so long to end? Okay. Chauncey! Oh, did I not even, like, win? I didn't even, like, get a good score? What? Oh, I got closer that time. I hate that fucking, like, the balloon section. That fucks me up. That fucks me up. Ooh. You gotta get the power-ups. You gotta. That's the true strat. You gotta get the power-ups. I think those things, like, shoot in response to you being in front of them, too. Collect these, dumbass. You got it. Then you can get the points. Ah! And then you can live. These ones that, like, wobble up and down are shockingly difficult to deal with in large numbers. Because it's just a big fucking amorphous cloud of UFOs. Shit. I should've got the wave beam, bro. That would've been clutch for this. The wave. That's what I gotta get for the bomb section, if I can. I don't even know if I can do that. Banana. Like, is that one in the background? I think it is. Fuck! I just nudged it a little bit. Didn't mean to. Brutal. Brutal game so far. 69, baby. Secondary craft? What? I don't even know what that means. It's like big enemies versus like little pissant enemies. I wonder if there are people who have 100%ed all of this game. Hit every enemy. Killed every enemy. That would be insane. It's not easy. That's the end of the sentence. It's just a hard game. Ah! Ooh. All right, whatever, Doki Doki. Ooh, I'm doing real bad on this one. I'm doing a lot worse than the last attempt. Go on. Bananas! I don't even care if I get hit by something coming on screen. Shrek ship. At least you can instantly kill enemies by running your body into them. I learned that one from a Star Wars movie. Okie dokie. Hey. Yeah, hey, catch one of these. This is where I am become dead. Destroyer of nothing. I'm dead. Who would have thought that a thing shooting four bullets would be so scary? Alright. Yeah, I think that Saturn in the background is just a fucking, like, JPEG of Saturn. Danger. Mines. Danger. Mines. I hate the dangerous balloons. I hate the ones that fly right in front of your fucking camera. I thought I could dodge it. I really did. The total, like, lack of music at the moment is freaking me out. This part sucks! Oh no. Ah! Get me forward, please. Pay it forward. Fucking hell! This is a tricky one. Very, very visually busy game. Very busy. Very visually busy game. Fuck! It's so hard to even go through there. You gotta get the fruit so you can live. Ooh. We eat so we can hide and hide so we can eat. 59! It's not looking so good. 0 credits, 2 lives. 3, kind of. The fact that if you get hit at all, you lose your power up. Brutal! Brutal! You get a special bonus for defeating a cluster of enemies. They're, like, in a group. sort of a staple of a lot of arcadey shooters.
Oh, yeah! Yeah, you know, like telegraphing an attack, mate, yeah. I know exactly what you're talking about, mate. Yeah. Yeah, the fucking, like, monolith from 2001 just came in. No fucking warning, didn't bloody knock. Didn't ring the doorbell. What are they called doorbells in England? The dingy hingy? They have, like, a bunch of, like, cutesy names for things. They make, like, some horrific, like, torture device and call it, like, the fanny clamper. Or whatever. Oh, God. Those things are so fast. If you just happen to be in the wrong spot, I feel like they just hit you. Really bad situation. I mean, ATM. And it's playing Rockabye, baby. Come on. This is not how heroes die. I died. I didn't even get in the Hall of Fame again. Oh, it's because I. Yeah. Okay. It's because I was only doing one level. Ooh. Does your boy want to switch to easy mode? Is your boy gonna... I'll give it one more shot. Fucking hell, man. Fucking hell. This level's hard. Level 2. You ease up for, like, a little bit. First level was, you know, even then a little bit challenging. You know, Donkey Kong Country, it's a hard game, but it has jungle japes at the beginning. Fucking, like, legendary level. Because it's just it's easy. This game does not ease you in. I guess it really is an arcade game, so... It makes sense. It would be brutal. Screw it, rockets. I'm walking to something, blah 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 blah. I'm thinking too much, blah 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 blah. And in the end, it means I'm blah 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 blah. Ah, there goes like a full minute of rocket power up. Like a full minute. Oh, the wave doesn't even destroy those. Fuck. That's brutal. So hard to see, too. I don't want to sound like I'm just complaining, but that is a complaint of mine. Can't fucking see those projectiles and all the nonsense. So everything, I thought this was in the foreground, fuck me. I'm dead, I didn't even realize I died. I would appreciate it if the hitbox was a little more forgiving, you know? Like a lot of bullet hell shooters, and I know this isn't a bullet hell, but a lot of bullet hell shooters make it so that your little character's hitbox is very tiny. DKC doesn't put you dick deep in Ice Age Alley at the first level. I don't know what that means, but yeah. Ice Age Alley. Fuck. That must be one of the freezy levels. Something about dick deep in ice made me think about that horrifying fucking... But, like, so, like, darkly hilarious. The scene from Hateful Eight. People know what I'm talking about. The cock scene. It's just so fucking brutal. That scene. Oh my god. Samuel L. Jackson just leans his head back and laughs. These ships stress me out so much. Because I keep getting, like, just insta-japed by them. I think I'm safe down here. Shrek ship. Eat! Alright. It's like, alright, you've adjusted, now we're gonna throw 10 million ships on screen. Fuck! Ah! Oh, these games, man. These types of games. Fuck me! I didn't know they had a reference to the film Ice Age in Donkey Kong Country 1993 or whatever. Oy vey! Aye! There's like just enough projectiles that there's actually significant amounts of things to dodge, but it doesn't totally overwhelm you. Like, I honestly feel like so many of the bullets in bullet hell shooters are just kind of there to make you like feel epic for dodging them. Even though you're not really near, like, 90% of them. Here, there's just enough to actually, like, just fuck you over. But not be insane. Okay. Mines, guys. Cool segment. What even fucking hit me? There was probably one on the bottom of the screen. Thanks, I hate it. Fuck off! Oh, that sucks! I'm gonna wait so that all the fucking balloons are off screen to actually continue. Fuck. That was el accidente. I don't like being close to any of these. Okay. By the way, I watched a movie last night, Fantastic Planet. It's like this old 70s, it was like from 1973. This French animated film. It was very bizarre. It was good. It's kind of a style of animation I'm not a huge fan of. It was sort of akin to stop motion, honestly. But it definitely, it looked cool and it was weird. It's fucking like acid trip of a movie. It had a good soundtrack. Very brutal film actually when it comes to the mistreatment of all the characters in the film. Okay. This is fucking... If you only watch weird movies. I don't know. I've been sort of interested in seeing strange films recently, but that's not like the only thing. But that is, I guess, the last few films I've seen have been strange. But I like the weirdness. Ah! There goes my power-up, and also all hope of fucking living. That's it, I think, you know, your boy's not afraid to go to easy mode. On a game like this, where it's just gonna be pain. Ah. Ooh, like, the movie itself, like any freeze frame of Fantastic Planet looks really good, but once you see it start moving, you're like, oh. You know? Which is not to say it looks bad. And it was clearly a lot of love was put into it and effort, but it's not a style that looks amazing, honestly. It's not very fluid. I think a thing that I like in a lot of good animation is stuff that looks really, like, flowing and well-crafted. I mean, even, like, this game, there's not a whole lot of actual animation. My favorite movie? I don't know. I really enjoy Quentin Tarantino movies, like the classic ones. I like the modern ones too, but I don't rewatch them as much. I've rewatched like Pulp Fiction and Reservoir Dogs like a million times. I've been thinking about giving Jackie Brown another shot, because I remember I watched it a while ago and I was like, this is boring! Or something to that effect. But I really, really like Reservoir Dogs. That's probably, like, Pulp Fiction, I would say, is maybe the better film. But I personally, like, enjoy sort of the tightness. It's like a bottle episode movie, almost. Of, like, characters that we didn't know before the movie started. And Pulp Fiction is fantastic as well. I really like Spirited Away. It's probably my favorite Ghibli film, and I'm a big fan of Ghibli. Okay. That's cool, and I'm dead. That's just it. That's just it, folks. That is fucking it. That is it. This is no more. I can't do anything. I didn't even get in the Hall of Fame. Unbelievable. I'm going to easy mode. I am doing it. But the, what's the, like, baby crying emote? We're going baby mode. Is it gonna put me at level 1? Okay. I was gonna say, if I have to do level 1 in easy mode again, that's gonna suck. Actually, what is the name of the baby crying one? Hold on. It's, oh god, I'm, like, looking at my laptop right now. Baby Rage. See, I didn't know because I never see that. Never see it in chat. I never get that one. I actually very rarely. It seems like it's more often when like a literal baby shows up in the game. But what's another movie I really, really like? You know, some of the Pixar classics are, like, really good, although I don't think I'd consider them my favorite movies anymore. Like, Monsters, Inc. I used to be a huge fan of, like, Monsters, Inc. and, like, Finding Nemo. Those are, and The Incredibles were all movies that I watched, like, a million times as a kid. I gotta say, House, which I watched recently, was insanely good. That's honestly, like, a new favorite for me. Oh, god. I don't know, like, easy mode doesn't seem a whole lot different, to be perfectly honest. Look at that shit. The wave beam just fucks enemies up. WALL-E is really good, too, yeah. I wouldn't say that's, like, in my, like, pantheon of, like, totally godlike ones. Man, it really weirded me out. Everybody, like, was like, oh, WALL-E was so heavy-handed. I'm like, clearly we need things to be more heavy-handed. We're, like, still having environmental, like, decline. Like, I was like, it wasn't heavy-handed enough. Like, really need to hammer the message home, apparently. Popping everything. Okay. This isn't the worst. It is significantly easier. In that section, at least. Yeah, House is very good. A guy recommended to me, Adam from YMS did like an underrated horror movies video, and one of the things he put on there was House. And he was like, it's hard to put this movie into words, which is true, about like why it's so good, but he was like, I think this scene will speak for itself. And he played a scene that really isn't representative of like how the whole movie is, and something that I feel like was just him going like, ah, like look at the most like extreme scene in the movie, basically. But I feel like that was a bad way to like introduce it to people. Because I only actually gave the movie a shot when I heard them talking about it on Sardonicast. And I was like, okay, this actually does sound good. But that one clip really didn't make me want to watch it. I was like, oh, so it's just going to be, like, loud, abrasive nonsense for the whole time? But it's actually, like, so much more than that. Ah. I also really enjoyed, like, recently, Under the Silver Lake, which I won't shut up about. That was really good, and apparently it's kind of a... It was one of those movies that, like, the producers didn't know what to do with it, and it, like, reviewed badly for some reason. Or it, like, did poorly at Cannes or something. And so they were just like, well, now we're just gonna, like, do it, like, put it, like, straight to DVD or, like, whatever, like, streaming service. And, like, not even have it in, like, lots of theaters. Or some shit like that. It got, like, shafted in some regard. Which sucks, because it's a good movie, and it's clearly got, like, a mind-boggling amount of effort put into it. Especially, like, even if you don't... Even if the movie doesn't, like, vibe with you personally, you have to appreciate the craftsmanship. It's by the It Follows guy, if that sweetens the pot for anyone. But it's more of like a slightly comedic, like, horror thriller. It's not really that horror-y, actually. Really more of a thriller, and more like dark comedy. Ah. I'm doing good. It's not been nearly as difficult on easy mode, which is so weird. I don't know why that is. It's like a lot easier on easy mode. Grapes! I got a few grapes. Yeah, what have people been talking about? How much fewer, how much more sparse the like projectiles from, some of them don't even give off projectiles at all. Holy fuck. Oh god. Yeah, I'm going this, baby. Oh, what? One slipped through the cracks, it seems. Screw it. I'll just shoot all of them. Fuck. Oh, never mind. Bad idea, maybe. Okay, I'm still getting fucked up by this section, actually. It's just the explosions. You know, this is kind of a nitpicky thing to say, but the explosions are so, like, big. It's hard to see, like, where the projectiles are going and shit. I don't know. Again, it looks cool, but sometimes it kind of messes with your visibility. Which I'm not a fan of. Especially when the projectiles are already so hard to, like, see in the clusterfuck. Of, like, all these, like, shattered parts flying everywhere. Okay. I can go under these things. I don't need to go between. This is hard. Yeah. Okay, all right. I'm fine with this. 52, come on. Let's keep this power up for a little bit, please. It doesn't need to be the whole time. Just a little bit. Just a while. There you go. Special point bonus. I'm gonna kill this entire squadron of ships. I didn't get the special point bonus. And I die. Oh, but I kept... What? Wait, why did I keep my power up that time? Am I stupid? I think I'm stupid and have still not realized, like, a core game mechanic. Also, did that not... Didn't hit me that time. It was very kind of you to not hit me, sir. Does it not have a hitbox in easy mode, maybe? Look at that. Ah! This is... Oh, man. It's still not looking amazing. Hopefully this boss is significantly easier, man. Ah, I hate it. Thanks, I hate it. Oh, rock a pie, baby, in the treetops. Got one credit, three lives. I'm doing okay. Okay. Area 5. We're almost through this area on, like, little baby mode. The music is so epic. Shoot the ships. Let me smash. Oh, you know what I should do? I'm totally missing out on, like, a great strat for that. Which is to bounce, since the stars are all red and they don't change, I should just bounce the stars with my normal gun until I have all of them destroyed in there. Like, I've killed all the ships with my normal bullets. Because it's hard to kill them once you have the rockets. So I can, like, juggle the little projectile there with my normal bullets. If need be. Next time, I don't know. Doing pretty okay. Very bombastic music. I kinda wish the rockets had actually run out a little faster there. Just so I could've got those ships. So now I'm doing little pee-pee damage. It's like, am I even hitting him? I know I am, but... Yeah, I'm doing nothing. Nothing. Fuck off! Oh, that happens so much! That happens so fucking much! That's happened, like, 10 times in the last, like, second of my life. Unfucking believable. Thank you. Thank you. For not letting the worst thing ever happen again. I'm losing myself in this cloud of rockets.
You better never let it go, whoa.
Oh, fuck. I lost myself in the cloud of rockets. Am I crazy, or was it earlier? I thought it got rid of your power-up when you died, but it seems like now in easy mode, maybe you keep your power-up? Or was that in hard mode? I actually forget. Oh, how long is this fucking ship? Oh god, it's Shrek! The head of the ship is Shrek! His final revenge! It's a good music loop. Really well looped, this music. Well, it's not hugely intimidating, this final part of the ship. The middle section was way harder. This one's a fucking, piss hand. Like, nothing going on. That other one that was shooting, 10 rockets at a time was fucking crazy. Oh, shit. I shit a ship in the morning. Just die. Just die. Are you done? Are you done yet? Oh, my God. How many more, states of decrepitude do you have to advance into? Just fucking die! Stop exploding and explode, bro! Apples and grapes, I did not get a lot of those. Fuck. Alright, I did it. I did it. Oh, Christ. Alright. Next level, please. Yes. Sick. Let's try... I'll do this. I'll play a little bit more, probably. I don't think I'll beat this game today. This will probably be a 2 or 3 stream game. If I even beat it. Easy mode seems to be a little more manageable. These things are fucking scary, though. It's 2 moons. Actually, honestly, this is a fantastic planet reference. If anybody has seen the movie. Honestly, uncannily similar. Did I just hear hey, burp? There's someone singing in this music. Hey, burp. Cool looking level. There's definitely some weird singing going on. Give me the bonus. I want the bonus. Oh, look at these clay trees. And oh god. Those birds freaked me out. I thought those were gonna do damage to me. That was a bad idea. I knew that was a bad idea. But I did it anyway. I like that the parallax is done well on the moon. Because it looks like one is actually revolving around the other. Ugh! There's a boat down there. I need to kill the boat. Oh, God. It's not even, worth going over that side of the screen, man. Ugh. Birds look great. It's one of the better looking environmental things in this game so far. Can you do a Joe Swanson slash Kronk impression? You mean Patrick Warburton? Yeah. Can't really do it that well. Only few are born with the gift. Kronk! Ghost God. There's some, like, sometimes with accents. Oh, God. Sometimes with, like, doing voices, there's, like, a particular word or phrase that can help you, like, get into the voice. Coins. This is weird. I like it. Oh, fuck. The Kronk! Ghost God. Those are great words to get you into the Warburton spirit. Right. I can't even. Oh, he's got a very special voice, that man. Hey, Peter. There you go. Okay. Rocks. This is crazy. I love this. There's the ship that I killed in the background. Look at that. I think that's the boss of the last area. Just sunk. Lots of shit happening. Grab the coins! I'm making a big risk grabbing that fruit. Banana grabber. Sick Arrested Development reference. Oh. '69, boys. Overall suck, 69%. Ladies and gentlemen, we got him. There's something kind of special about claymation. The way that, like clouds and, like, the like smoke that was coming out of the volcano, it's all made out of solid clay. There's just a strange, I guess, like, dichotomy to that. Did I die? What? That sucked. Okay, but I kept my power up for whatever reason. I could have sworn that wasn't a thing earlier. Oh, look at that. Oh. I could have sworn I tried shooting the crates. Okay. So shooting the crates does do something. Crates do in fact contain things. This is confirmed. Okay. Whew! Exciting. Oh. A lot of these ships. This is some shit that, like, on hard mode would be, like, fucking impossible. This is, like, the balloons. I'm really glad I'm on easy mode right now. It would just be, like, a solid wall of ships. On hard, or on normal mode, rather. Shit. Did I say hard mode? I didn't even try hard mode. That's a whole different beast altogether. That's a horse of an entirely different color. Fuck you, Shrek ship! Ah! Four lives, one credit. I'm doing okay. Might be able to one-try this level. Kronk! He affects a slightly more, like, humble voice for Kronk. Kronk has sort of like a softy personality, even though he's a big, tough, buff guy. He's slightly gentle. Die! Ain't no life if you die. Funny donkey joke. Hmm.
huge Shrek ship. I did it. Let's get another 69, baby. 68! I don't know, it keeps making me laugh. I don't even, what is even funny about that? It kind of reminds me of Up and Down and All Around from the, like, Sonic Generations. Fuck! Or whatever game it originally is from. I just know it from Sonic Generations.
I'm grateful it was actually Sonic Unleashed. It was actually Sonic and the Black Knight.
Holy fuck. Okay. That was a holy fuck moment. I see a city. Is that Sendai? Oh. There's a lot flying around right now. There's a lot flying around. This is really fun. Like, really fun game. It's a little rough around the edges. Again, I think it could have done with a little more polish. But for what it is, I mean, it looks great. Plays great. I wish I could fucking, like, see what was going on sometimes, but otherwise, it's good. It's hard to fuck up this kind of gameplay. But they didn't even come close to fucking it up, so. Congrats. Oh. I would argue that this is maybe the best implementation of the live system, too. Because it's not just like, every time you die. It's not quite the same as like in like Super Meat Boy and shit. Because the amount of lives and continues you have is directly like how far you can get through the level, depending on how much you get hit. Whereas, otherwise it's like, oh, you know, every time you get hit, you lose a life. And then when you're out of lives, it boots you back to, like, the beginning of the game, you know? Like, if this had the live system like some other games did, it would be like, every time you get hit, it restarts the level. And then you lose a life. And then once you lose all your lives, you get sent to the start of the game, which would be just horse shit. Fuck. Okay, well, I screwed it up. I screwed it up big time. Yeah, Super Meat Boy, by that I mean the... Oh, it's a yellow submarine, guys. By that I mean the retro levels and the glitch levels, which do have lives. But normally Super Meat Boy does not have lives, I should clarify. Just, I say that because it's something that I've recently complained about. I like this song. This music's good. Right as soon as I get this power up, now I can't shoot him with it. Fuck! Aw. We all live in a yellow smegmarine. I like how the damage is only on the back half of it. Because that's the only angle you can shoot it from. Oh, what? My bullets just started passing through it. Oh!
Oh! Flying yellow submarine! The rockets are not good for dealing with these guys. Honestly. Oh, fuck. The game called my bluff, and now I have to make do with the normal bullets. Shit. Oh! Oh! Die. Just die. Die, 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 die. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Zeros, basically across the board. 100%, baby. Oh, man. Ooh. Although, it gave me the extra life. Forgetting. Wait. So when I start the next level, am I gonna have one credit and one life? Hold on, I'm not gonna play another level. I think that's it for today. That's it for this game stream today. Or it, maybe not today, just for now. Oh my god, I really do start with one credit and one life. But then it resets if I die. Whatever. Yeah, I'm out of here for today, folks. Is this game harder than Christopher Robbins from Baseball Derby? No. No, because I will probably eventually beat this game. High score, baby. Alright, I did it. Kind of. This is kind of a blast. If you don't mind the pun there. Hey. But I'm having fun. I am looking forward to coming back to this. But I got some other shit to do today, so I'm gonna sign off. So thanks for watching, guys. Next time I'll do the last two levels, which hopefully won't be complete like CBT. I'll do it on easy mode. It'll be fine. Alright, see you later, guys.